My name is Sophia Plessy, and I'm here on the University of Windsor campus asking students how they really feel about the return to campus.
So how have you experienced the shift from online to in-person classes here at the university?
I found that it was a bit weird at first, just for being online for so long and kind of forgetting about the aspect of just being in person in the environment. I have a couple of classes online, and I feel like that's helping me transition. I also do really like the online aspect of being able to create your own day how you want it.
I feel like it's a lot easier to learn in person, 100%.
I think it's going a great experience from offline to online, because I'm feeling more interesting in coming to university and attending lectures, because it's more interactive. Online classes is just the lecture is going on and you're just listening, and there's no interaction actually. But so I'm finding it more interesting in campus classes.
It's a good thing, like everybody like could gather around in the campus once again. It's kind of like difficult for me to socialize through the internet.
Do you feel safe coming to campus? Do you feel like the university has implemented adequate safety measures?
Yeah, for sure. I'm just make sure they scan their Safe Lancer apps, basically saying they're vaxxed and don't got COVID.
Like a little bit kind of like a hassle to me, because I need to like doing the survey like every day I go to the campus.
I think that they're taking the right steps to make sure everyone's having a safe environment for their education.
Yeah, for sure. I think it's like very safe coming to the university. We all are wearing masks, sanitizing it properly. There are safety instructions. So it's very safe to come to the university.
What's your favorite spot on campus to do some studying or just to hang out?
Probably third floor of the engineering building.
The Lady Library.
I think there's a CAW center, and there's also a Lady Library. It's a very big library. You can sit anywhere and do your work.